What are you doing?
It's a novelist's habit, poking through other people's mail, checking their medicine cabinets.
Why are you still here?
I just came by to give you this. It's a little something to memorialize our brief partnership. Don't look so suspicious. Go on. Open it. I got you an advance copy. I even signed it to you. Not that you're a fan.
Thanks. That's actually kind of sweet.
Well.
Well.
It was nice to have met you, Detective Beckett.
He didn't. Oh, he